Witajcie w tej samej z Was kolejnym odcinku z The Walking Dead, żywy, który był w sezonu pierwszego. Kontynuujemy nasz epizod trzeci. Jak pamiętacie, w ostatnim odcinku Lily zabija Carly, zostawiliśmy Lily na pastwę losu. Na drodze i dojechaliśmy tutaj.
Is there any way to get around it?
Doesn't look like it. On foot, maybe. Can't really afford to do that now.
No.
This seems like a safe area. All this brush will stop anything from creeping up on us.
No, to prawda. O, ta, jak ona, ta. O, tak. Ta.
Why don't you and I go look around?
Yeah, everyone else relax. Clem, stay close to Kenny and Kat, okay?
Lee, if you come across anything to drink, if there's a dining car or something, I think Duck's a bit dehydrated.
Okay. It's a freighter, hon. Be careful in there.
What? You think there might be something dangerous inside an abandoned locomotive? Hadn't crossed my mind.
Taki tam sarkazm. Nie, no szybkiego idziemy, ale tam wszystko rozwalone. Kurde, bo chyba coś stało, że to się rozwaliło, nie? Nie wiem. No, ktoś tu mieszka. Tu mieszka. Ja wiem, że mieszka.
Yeah, man. Shit. Think they're gone?
I hope so. But this looks recently used. Be on the lookout and have your guard up.
Mhm. No, ale w takim wagonie to... Trochę dobrze by było się schować, ponieważ zamykasz te i wiesz, zombie do ciebie nie przyjdą.
Map of where the train goes. Jedyny problem może być Route 27.
Nie może być problem z bandytami.
That's where Kenny's got us headed.
Ja wiem, kto to kto akurat. Wiem, kto to akurat mieszka. Chuck Norris. Katia, mam wódkę.
Here, Ladaka. Found some water.
Oh, thank you. Perfect. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
That's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know. Well, I don't. But you're probably right.
Oh, szkoda. Nie ma za co. Wszystko będzie dobrze. Dobra, idźmy tam. Tu jest włączniki. Wiemy. Ja wiem, co stąd trzeba wziąć. Klucz szynkowy. Bo już ja wiecie, już ja to nagrałem dawno temu. Tylko to tak wyszło dupnie. Tu jest zombiak.
Shit.
What is it?
We got one. Walker, sitting in the chair. We got him.
Okay. Klucz. Jest martwy.
Suppose we gotta look him over.
Yeah.
Kto mnie coś słychać? Ale ktoś mówi. Ale to co, on przywalił o szybę tu?
I don't think this guy
nie,
came
chyba
back.
Tak obszywał.
Christ. That light is blinking.
Push it.
Push it?
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Here, look. It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
This fucker works?
Seems like it.
I'll be damned. How the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. That's Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue.
Ah, ten tu wyjął.
Found this in the boxcar back there.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
I think so.
This hoss will take us right to Savannah. 100 tons of steel. Put 1,000 walkers between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit.
Oh, yeah.
I can't believe it.
Okay. Just have to figure out how to get it started.
I'm sure we can figure it out. How tough could it be?
No idea, but we'll find out.
That's the spirit.
Yeah, wiem, jak to.
Ben, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna make sense of these controls.
Ja wiem, jak to zrobić.
Man, this could be exactly what we need.
No. No, to na pewno.
Shit, this is it. No. Instructions on starting the engine.
Tylko ołówek potrzebujemy, żeby to jak Sherlock to zrobić.
I can kind of see the indentations from the writing.
Ja nic nie widzę. Ja wiem, kto ma kredkę. Nie wiem, kto ma... No, żeby to otworzyć. Czy... No, żeby to napisać, to wiem. Tama. Ten. Clementine ma ołówek. Clem.
There's a notepad on the train. Do you have any pencils or anything in your pack?
No, I wish. Maybe in the RV. What do you need it for?
There used to be something written on the notepad that I need to know about.
Mm. Oh, well, if you don't end up using it, I'd take it. I like to put leaves between the pages and color over them.
Like make a rubbing?
Yeah, it's fun.
Ah, w kempingowcu jest ołówek. Zapomniałem. Ja i moja sklerowa. Dziwisz się, nawet nie musiał za klamkę łapać, żeby otworzyć. Dobra, bierz ołówek. Banana. Tudy, tudy, banana bas. Tudy, tudy, banana bas. Idziemy. I hit the zombie army and they can't stop me. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Take me, man, up, man, up, pick it up. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Stand up. Okay. Złożymy. Wiecie co? Nie rozumiem ludzi, którzy na przykład oglądają moje...
Stuck. I can definitely pry this thing free. If I can break it loose first.
Oglądają moje filmy dopiero.
It's gotta be a
obejrzę jakiś mój film stary. Mówię, jaki dzieciak, jaki ten. Ale na przykład nie oglądali moich nowych filmów, czyli oglądają moje stare filmy, kiedy miałem głos jeszcze taki, bo sam oglądam, to wiem, że mam głos jak dzieciak. Ale obejrzę stary i mówię, jaki dzieciak, jak nie umiesz nagrywać nic. A nie zobaczą późniejszych filmów i się czepiają. Nie rozumiem takich osób. No ale... Co ja wam zrobię, że... Patrzycie stare filmy i nic nie robicie i od razu oceniacie osobę po starym filmie.
You can read it now?
Yeah. Should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good.
Okay. Góra. 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 Notatnik. A, dół, dół. Sorry. Sorry, jeszcze raz. Dół. Dół. No.
Son of a bitch! Whatever you did, lit the dash up!
So far, so good.
No. Na pewno jest dobrze. Dobra. Teraz to. Tak.
Doesn't look like the engine has any power.
A czekaj. Kartkę trzeba zobaczyć. A. I tam coś trzeba. Czekajcie. Czekajcie. Ja nagrywam! Nagrywam! Bok, dół. Zamknij drzwi, no. Nigdy się nie nauczę. A. Tako.
No. Now we're talking.
Ja się zapomniałam o tym. Teraz tam poszłam. Dobra, dawaj Lee. Lee Everett. No, już ma. Ma mało oleju. Yep. That's right, bitches.
Holy shit! We're golden!
There we are. Golden. Feels good.
Let's fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move.
Na pewno pojedziemy. No ale... Trzeba jeszcze coś zrobić. Albo ty. Ho! To weź to. Jak czachy rozwala. You're dead. Okej. Okay. Teraz tylko trzeba tył wziąć, zrobić i będzie Gitas Majonez. Kurde, udało nam się to otworzyć, ale urwo. Jesteśmy hardcore'ami.
It's stuck. We need a bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free. There's gotta be a better way to do this.
O tym nie działa? Nic się nie udało.
It's stuck. We need a bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free.
Co?
Shit. Broken.
Really? A, no bo wtedy by można było to podnieść. Jeszcze raz. Nie.
We need a bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot
dobra,
before
dobra,
I can pry anything free.
Kurde, bela. Czemu to tak jest? Tam idziemy. Idź, Andrzej, idź. Rzeczy, które robiłem wcześniej, jak grałem pół godziny, robię teraz 13 minut. Nie no, na pewno ten... Ten nie. Jakieś tam... To drugie, to jak się nazywało? Szczękowy. That's right, bitches. I'm back. Bitches. Women and apples and deserve respect. Just kidding, this is that, my dear.
It's all yours.
Thanks, bro.
Damn it!
Już się zrobiło.
Still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck and get us unstuck?
Yeah.
Dobra, już się tam to pospało. Już powinno zadziałać. I co byśmy tak odjechali bez wszystkich? Women are repelled and there is our respect. Just kidding, this is Zach, my dick. Vagina. What would I not want? I want to have anything with your vagina. Yeah. No, już powinno działać. Patrzcie, rdza poszła. No. Zapomniałem, że się tam trzeba.
Hey, Kenny, we're loose!
I teraz pojawi się Chuck Norris. Zobaczycie. Patrzcie, bo jest zapis gry.
You touch any of my stuff?
Nope. Hold up. Bye. Shamala blablabla.
I took the map of the train routes.
That's fine, you can have that.
Really?
Yeah, I got them all right up here.
A czyli jak będę sobie jakim, to będziesz mógł chodzić. Ten, chodzić.
Name's Chuck. Charles, if you fancy.
Yep, I'm Lee.
Brought your crew outside?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab.
Him, too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Plain folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warm to me right quick in direct sunlight.
Deve corde ma manguste.
You met Chuck.
Yeah, Chuck and Orisa. Pewnie.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
A ja to?
He gave us candy. Ben too.
Ben taki. Maybe I don't eat this.
Welcome.
Thank you.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
That's for certain.
Hey, Andrzejku.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
Oh, Jesus.
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Oh, yeah.
Seems that way, yeah.
Great. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go.
Kempingowie są ludzie, którzy...
Wanna ride?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
Pewnie będzie dla nich ten kempingowy, zależy, czy go znajdą lub dla bandytów. No, ale w tym naprawdę dobrze by było.
Get on the train, Clementine.
Kenny. Spokój.
He's getting sicker.
Let me look at him.
Is the train really a good idea with Duck like that? Maybe we should focus on one thing at a time.
Nie, ja nagrywam dwie serii
na kanale. What can we do here? We get on the train and we find something better. That is the plan.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
Jedną serię na kanale skończyłem w tym czasie.
I'll be up front.
Teraz
I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
I kurde, jest taka sytuacja, że kurde, muszę jeszcze skończyć GTA, to nie dam rady na pewno skończyć. Co jeszcze? No, to... co jeszcze? Wasteland, Skyrim... Grywać. Wcześniej robiłem to wszystko, kurde... 40 równie minut na odcinku, gdzie odcinek się zepsuł. A tutaj to zrobiłem w 18, bo wszystko wiedziałem. O, ładną ma pan rękę. Taka bardzo koścista. Yo, yo, hoi! A szkoda tego daka. Tej kaczki.
It gotta be hard on you, eh? Three adults, taking care of three kids. No disrespect, son.
There were more of us.
Dad get them?
Yeah.
No.
Ah, Livin' got them.
No.
Lee! Lee, I need you right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What's...
Would you get that off his face? My hands
are dobrze, okay. Dobrze, wytrę mu buźkę. Wytrę mu, nie bój się.
Thank you. Could you just get that off his face, please?
Możesz go zabrać od razu? Nie, nigdy.
He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay.
Please.
Wcześniej grałem, bo teraz będzie trzeba Kenny'ego przekonać, bo on nie będzie chciał co zrobić. To ja się z nim w ogóle pobiję, ale teraz spróbuję go zrobić, żeby go nie powiedzieć. No drzwi zamknij przynajmniej! A ty zrób ciszej. O, ciszej. Możesz zamknąć te drzwi? Jakoś zamknij drzwi. Proszę.
You need to stop the train.
Nie dadzą mi nigdy odcinka nagrać.
Kenny.
What?
Ken.
What the hell's that?
Krew twojego syna.
Your son's blood.
Get out of here, Lee.
You know he's dying.
Nobody knows shit. He'll be fine.
He won't be. He's going, Kenny.
What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick, but we can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
Stop the train. Stop it, goddammit!
Fuck you, Lee.
You're gonna listen.
Or what?
Or what?
Calm down and...
How the fuck do you calm down after a day like today?
Okay, wracam, sorki.
I'm talking to your friend.
No.
You think you're the reason Duck was bitten?
Nie.
Like you had this coming or something? You didn't kill Herschel's son.
Yes, I did. And now it's catching up to me.
That's not what went down. You looked out for your kid. But a bad thing happened to someone else's.
No.
There ain't no way this world lets my son live when I help put someone else's in the ground.
That's not the way it works. You know that. Stop the train, man.
No. O kurde.
Ken, it's... I think it's time.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
What do you need?
I...
Katja.
It's time to... This is not possible.
What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
But what if... What if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's...
Jak wcześniej grałem i nie uratowałem Daka, tylko kogoś innego, to Katja aż daleko strasznie nie uratowała tego epizodu.
Just drift off to sleep, right, hun? I mean... Jesus, this is our son.
I know, but we know it's here or nothing.
Oh, fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
Kenny, you're his dad. You do it.
And I'm his mother.
Lee's right. And don't give me that I brought him into this world junk.
Shush. He's still a baby boy. It would be different if he were older. Let me do this.
Then I'm coming with you.
No, hon. Stay with Lee. Your son loves you, and you should remember him as the silly boy we used to have. Not this.
Oh, yeah.
I can't.
Lee be with him?
Stana. Ale szkoda kniego.
What's happening?
Kacia poszła zająć się Duckiem. Duck umiera.
Duck is dying.
I know. What is Kacia doing?
Sprawdź.
She's putting him out of his misery.
Oh.
Yeah. Look, Clem. Things are...
No. God!
This will never happen to you.
You don't know that.
Vim.
Yes, I do.
I'm gonna go get her. She's probably a mess.
Ben, get Clementine on the train, all right? And keep your eyes open.
To. A jeśli z dziewikami, to co tam zobaczy? Wiecie co?
Telltale gotcha.
Games powinna zrobić grę o Breaking Bad, gdzie grałoby się Heisenbergiem czy Walterem White'em. To było niezłe. I tyle sezonów, ile naprawdę było. No. Przykro mi.
I'm so sorry.
She could... She... Oh, fuck!
Oh, yes.
What do we do? You're his dad. You gotta do this. Just put an end to it, man. It'll be okay. It'll be a-
Uważaj, komunista. Ale przejechał go. Albo przejechał, tylko kamera przeżył.
You wanna talk?
Uh-uh.
You understand what happened?
Yes.
Okay. What are you thinking about?
What Chuck said.
What Chuck say?
That would happen to Duck. Would happen to me.
The fuck he did.
Swear.
Sorry. I'm gonna go talk some sense into him.
Don't be mad.
Flyer.
Hey.
How you doing?
I tried to put as Clementine.
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Because she is. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow that y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
We find a boat.
You think that's a new idea? You got even the foggiest idea about where you're gonna find one of those.
Mm-hmm.
Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for crime, and he cut that hair.
She's a little girl.
She'll die a little girl if you treat her like one. You gotta consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart. You're alive. Look at her hair. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun. Because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job. But too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. A plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
Idziemy. Idziemy do nich. Krew. Weź ten, nożyczki.
They look clean enough. Hey, Clint.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay. What should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and tidy up a little so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good.
Musimy się nauczyć strzelać.
You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time, and don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
When you're ready to shoot, make sure you're not breathing too hard. And then hold your breath. Right when you pull the trigger.
Like when I'm swimming?
No, just for a quick second. I found that if I did that, I was a lot more accurate. It's tough, but it'll help.
I can do that. Okay.
Okay.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay, let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah, you do.
kurde, najgorszy jest to, bo nie wiem, kurde.
Bit to the right.
Jak?
Aim lower.
Yeah!
Excellent. Good shot.
Level.
Okay, aim a little bit more to the left. Okay, a little higher.
Yeah.
There you go. Nice.
Jak sniper. Już rozwalałem mózgi jeden po drugim.
I did it!
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I was holding my breath, and the gun didn't shake so much.
No.
See? You did good.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now.
No.
We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
O kurde, będzie taka armia, to będzie pum pum pum.
That's so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh.
Ty tak chodzisz z załadowanym pistoletem? Typie. Ktoś by od tego mógł zapać ci dupę i strzelać. Jojo.
So you're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
No, it's not.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
Yeah.
No.
Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, we need to trim it.
Nawisa.
Just a trim, right?
Tak.
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Czyli tak jakbyś miała takie kiełosy.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Ten wystraszony.
Do you know how to do this?
Oczywiście.
Yeah, of course.
I don't believe you.
Well, good.
Good?
Means you know when someone's lying to you, which is another valuable survival skill.
Ah. You see? You're a
So you did
good
kill
person.
Someone before.
No, tak.
Yeah.
I'm glad you finally told me.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
No, można tak powiedzieć. Zabijanie jest złe bez względu na okoliczności.
But you do it now to protect yourself and to protect me.
No tak.
Doesn't make it good.
But you have to.
I do it because it's necessary. Walkers aren't people. Mm. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Mm. Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah, Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
Oh.
There, all set.
Does it look dumb?
No, you look cute.
Tak,
and a lot harder to grab.
Pedofilu. Okej, my tu skończymy odcinek i ja zaraz nagram drugi miejscowo na zalotę w odcinku. Dziękuję wam bardzo za oglądanie, myślę, że wam się spodobało. Zapraszam was na link, z Max i cześć!